value foam because it's made of aluminum. And it's small, shaped like small bells. But originally it was made for fencing, actually, to put on the post to protect it from rainwater.
Oh.
And I met this guy making them, and I heard this sound. I said, it's a incredible sound. It's a new, brand new sound. So we tried to tune them, and now we have tuned them, and we have developed a lot of different, a big range of instruments. The most common is, we call it Glenny Concert. It's the one you saw on the video. It's a 2.5 octave, and right now we just have added a fifth below, kind of a Glenny bass, we call that. But besides that, we have a lot of products that could be very useful for drummers. For example, we have a Beltry made to mount on a cymbal stand, so it's very easy to hit with a drumstick, or like hanging bells, just in a string. And we have some new ones also that are square shaped, and they have just a crazy sound, but a very nice sound in a percussion setup. So the way I see it, it can be used in a lot of different combinations. I mean, from jazz, rock drumming, for solo playing, and for multi-percussion setup at percussion level. And very important right now is all the drum cores. There's a lot of DCI drum cores I have been using in this summer. And this summer, Evelyn Glennie was performing at the opening of the Olympic Games in London. So it's a cool new instrument. So I hope you check it out.